Madaoua district in southern Niger. This video footage, filmed back in September 2013, shows the country's first malaria chemoprevention program.
It's an anti-malarial treatment given to all children between the ages of 3 months to 5 years to protect them from the disease during the seasonal peak.
Recommended by the World Health Organization, treatment is easy, 4 tablets a month for 4 months. During the campaign in 2013, over 200,000 Nigerian children benefited from the program, 3 of them Marianas.
My children often get malaria. They get burning hot fevers, they have convulsions, and they vomit. They get diarrhea too. Thank God there are less cases this year.
The chemoprevention strategy has been a success in Niger. It has proved easy to implement and effective in reducing the number of malaria cases. Combined with other ways of combating the disease, such as providing access to screening, treatment and insecticide-treated bed nets, it can have a real impact on the number of cases and mortality rates.